switch bikes on the turbo train, and the indexing is all over the show on this point.
Oh, no.
Even though they're set up the same, you can guarantee when you change bikes on the turbo, it goes wrong.
I found that, though. It doesn't work, does it?
No, it doesn't mean anything.
Really weird.
Yeah, the index is always out when you put it on the turbo. I find the same thing.
I'm terrible at indexing as well. I make it worse. I stupidly agreed to play five-a-side football straight after this, so I'm not looking forward to this.
Oh, God.
Although it has got me out of bedtime with the kids, so...
Tactical.
Yeah, it's tactical.
I played five-a-side a few months ago, like 3 weeks in a row. I've not played for a good 2 years. I just couldn't walk. Like, it's just completely different muscle group.
Yeah, definitely. I've not played for 3 weeks now, and I know it's going to hurt. This is short, isn't it, tight though? Did I hear?
Yeah, I reckon so. Well, it's hot. It's shorter than the hilly lap, and the hilly lap's about 12 minutes. So you imagine, 13, 40 minutes in a race.
I think it's only 20.
Yeah, I reckon half an hour race.
Good, perfect.
It's just like a Crit City race, just like Crit City.
Oh, they're lovely, aren't they? Is it just one sprint?
Yeah, there's just one every three laps, but every lap. And it's
that
down
the spot over the bridge. Yeah, after that hill over the bridge.
You go, go through the S's, last kind of climb at the end of the S's, and then it downhill. You basically got to sprint down the hill and carry it through the bridge onto the to the sprint.
Yeah, it's the same start that we had on when we went coast to coast one. Yeah, if you go again up front five all the way down that hill, it's too late if not. And the sprint finishes after the bridge.
Yeah.
Okay.
It's going to be faster no matter what. Yeah.
I'll wait for the dog heads up when we're going through.
Well, I finished 39th, 42nd and 38th this season. So, any predictions?
Top 35.
35, man. Yeah, if I get top 39, I get the extra point for the boys. So.
I think you pick it up this time. You got 3 weeks of training under your belt. You're in the top 20.
Yeah, that's the plan.
Different How many of these left?
Then you had a couple tops. There's about six left in there.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, we got a time trial in a couple of weeks, I think.
Worst bit of this is putting a heart rate monitor on once it's been sat in the garage for a week. That's totally crazy. I wait to dial in until I put that on to screen.
I had to turn my fan on off, she said. That's a good reminder. I just looked around and forgot to do it. Fan on.
I shuffle it from the tummy up.
Ooh. One to go.
How many kilometers in would you say that first sprint is done about?
It's about five, somewhere around that.
Okay.
I didn't get the exact measurement. Might be a bit less. But I mean,
you
go through the S's and then it's you do that climb at the end of the S's. That's when you know you're there. You get to the top of that and you got to scream down the other side.
It's a stupid question, Bill, but if you're not in the front group, it's not even worth doing it, is it?
Well, you're not going to get points. You could. There are fastest through this time, though. So.
Segment.
Yeah.
Right. Okay.
So, if you can manage to really crank it up and be with one of the fastest people through, then you get a shot at those.
Right.
Three shots. I mean, you can in principle take three places on the board. I think. Yeah, here we go. Enjoy.
Enjoy, guys.
Here's the climb. Oh, my damn. All the best laid plans.
Hi, the feathers are a waste of time.
You don't do the King of the Mountain all the way up, so no. Thank you.
piece of splint and everything.
Yeah.
We got 15 in front.
Alright. We're about to catch a group ahead. I'm just sitting in, not feeding it. The All right. We slowed up too. 25 seconds behind you and dropping. finally look up and realize I'm the only one not on mute. Sorry about that. How'd you finish there, David? David?
Sick.
Sick?
I had no power-ups in the sprint, so... Huh? Yeah, I'm completely
done. Still, six, that's pretty awesome.
Yeah, I think I'm chopped up on... Still on the... I think finished on 3.3, so I need to be careful. How long have you got left?
Well, it said 20, but I think it's actually 21.
You went top 30. I gave you top 30.
All right.
I think that might have been Jane.
New socks, mate. New socks.
That's it. That's it.
You can't, Steve. You can do it, Steve. Push it, Steve. Push it, Steve. You've got it, Steve. Oh, incredible, loved it.
Better every time.
She climbs us so much better on it than the
actual. Oh, I love the short 30-second burst, head down.
Yeah.
Look up.
You've got the leg handle on one.
It fits my way up, not there.
Yeah.
Yeah, we might have catch another group on the last climb. There was 28, there was four of us over 30 mark. But as soon as we caught the next group, I knew we had top 30.
Yeah.
And then I want a 4-man sprint. We get it.
The hardest bit that I climb every time, it doesn't seem to go on for an extra 10, 20 seconds. And always my distance goes down.
How'd you do, Steve? Mate, you all right?
Yeah, many thanks for joining us and for joining you.
Right, now we've
thank
been
you for, joining.
For a long time and I tried to take with me on the second climb.
Yeah, the last climb was too much for me.
I didn't see them climb one too much. I used my power. Then he used his power. It was amazing. We haven't been planning it.
No. Many thanks. And I hope we see us next time.
Yeah, indeed, man. Great riding. Cheers to them, man.
Okay, bye. Bye,
sir.
Yeah.
What I've done, mate. Top work. How'd you get the day?
Sick.
Amazing, man.
Three lads at these times. So you are finishing the first group?
How you say?
Did you guys finish in the first group?
I think only David.
It was tiny, the first group, by the end. It was only about 9 or 10, innit? Really?
Oh, okay.
Dropping all
the time. Okay, I don't know what else to do.
Okay. Right, I think 27th or 28th in the end. 27th, I think, maybe. I won a 4-up sprint.
Oh, nice one.
I thought I'd finally get 31st, but yeah, great work, boys.
Flat and punchy, definitely suit this team.
Doug, I like that. Doug, we're in the group behind.
Yeah.
I was like, I've got a group in front. I was like, bye, Doug.
No, I mean, I was sitting in. So I was like, okay, I'm just going to sit here. I'm not going to pull. And then we got within like 10 meters, and I was like, okay, screw it.
at the S's, you stretch out that lead, don't you? The second you hit the S's, it's a... The time up to the S's isn't really real, is it?
Yeah, well, and I mean, we came, what closed it up was that downhill into the sprint. I think the guys in front were just kind of rolling and...
That was helpful.
Yeah.
Did anyone go for it on lap one? I heard you say best laid plans.
Yeah, I saw a couple of guys shooting for it, trying to get fastest through segment, but, you know, not me. No point.
I never go for it on the third, but I always wait for the second or
third. Yeah, I'd just say, I only got towed along that first time, it was so much easier.
Yeah. Yeah, I was stupid the first time I did try it.